Welcome to Brainfeed Magazine. In this story, you will learn about Boone's journey through the water cycle. Let's get started. Once upon a time, in a clear blue lake of a lush green forest, there lived an adventurous tiny water droplet named Boone. Little did Boone know, an exciting journey was about to begin. One day, Mr. Sun's tickle made Boone lighter. Boone had transformed into water vapor, a part of the process called evaporation. He whooshed up with his friends, giggling like water balloons. Up, up, and away, they went until the air turned cool and crisp. They all squeezed together, huddling for warmth. They transformed into a giant, fluffy cloud castle. This gathering of droplets is called condensation. Boone met many new friends in the cloud, and together, they floated across the sky, exploring new places and having fun. Days passed and one day, the air grew colder and the cloud turned dark and heavy. This process is known as precipitation. "Hold on tight," shouted Boone as he and his friends tumbled down from the sky as raindrops. Finally, Boone landed on a river, joining other droplets on a grand adventure through the forest. Boone was thrilled to see the vibrant life in the forest, like chirping birds, buzzing insects, and colorful flowers. Boone's return to the river is part of the water cycle. It was a never-ending adventure for Boone, helping to keep the earth's water moving and alive. That brings us to the end of the story. Here you learned. With every new change, we experience something beautiful. We hope you liked this story. Stay tuned to BrainFeed TV, our YouTube channel.